All right, so my name is Jeremiah, and I'm selling a 96 Suzuki RF600R sport bike. Colors orange and lime green. It's got, I think it's got just under 12,000 miles on it. It's running now. It's got heat, it's been heated all up nice. Let's see how she's doing. Had to get a little jump from the Jeep, but other than that, it's all set. See that right there, 11.8.
Yeah, I get that nice. 11.8, yep, and 87 miles or something.
Just warmed up all night, sitting right there.
Get a little back squeeze.
Really don't like to go any higher than that with the revs unless it's under center load, so taking pretty good care of her. She started up nice, so there it is. Everything works just fine. Let's see. Well, you see the highlights right here. High beams, low beams. Left blinker, you can see that going over there. Also see it going off back here. Right blinker in the front and in the back. And of course the old horn. Let me start it, let's stop it. And I'm gonna start it just for you, I don't know, just in case you had any doubt that it would start. Starts right up. No choke or anything, not when it's warm anyway. All right, so that's it. Let's see.